again, some umber, ultramarine blue. So all we do is we just a little bit, very thin, so we have the lines of our outline, and it's time now to work out what that dark is. And in this, if you look closely at this, where's the real dark bit? It's right here and here and a little bit there. And be careful about mitching this. So again, the two things, and just play with them until you've wrought a depth that you're happy with. And again, thin, so you first mix it, get a lot of the filler on your brush, and just try it, see what it looks like. And again, protect where that blue area is. Some people will step away from, stand back and see how dark that looks from far away. I think it's not quite dark enough for me. And this is a shadow, so I want a bit of blue. Yeah, I'm happy with that. So now, again, I'm not worried about individual leaves. I'm just the shape, the basic Jane, okay? Now look and see if there's any bit that's not quite dark enough. Really making sure that it's strong right behind where that light bit is, yeah? So we're shifting now to blocking in the basic. And here again, we're still, just remind, we're just using the big, a 4 and a 6 size for the painting, the billboard, okay? And we're not using the small one again anymore. It's finished until right at the end for very small things at the end, okay? The trick now is to find, and for most people, I think to start with, do the sky, get it done, and then we'll spend some time to mix out what the necessary things are. So we're looking at the brush here. And again, test it, see if you're happy with it or not. keep looking at it, seeing other things that you basically blocked in, right? And you've got some brushes and the details of the thing, but you basically have the picture now. Everything else, we've done the blocking in. All set.